The eclipse, of course, safely with a set of protective glasses.
Yeah, if you're looking up, you need those things on. But folks in New Hampshire get these. It's a special edition pair. They're supplied by UNH. They come with some really cool artwork. It's sophomore Sheldon Oliver who designed it. And it's all a tribute to the Granite Stage. It says the blues and the greens are reminiscent of New Hampshire, and the pine trees along the side are an homage to the landscape.
They're going outside of the campus and then going to other schools, like elementary schools, middle schools across the state. That's fascinating. Like, that's just so cool to me. It makes me so happy and excited that people will be able to use, like, my art to be able to view the eclipse.
And Sheldon says she will be watching the eclipse from the UNH campus. My cat had a